One thing I hate about Dizzy is that it feels short. Like 7 meters, it feels like 5. It's like the moment someone starts to walk out of the way. It's because your character starts to move really slow. Like right there. See, that was a perfect example. That's the problem with Dizzy. Like, it should actually, when you go to Dizzy, it should actually increase your movement speed instead of decreasing your movement speed, and that would help Dizzy swing to land a lot more, because your character slows down to like almost a crawl, and that's what causes Dizzy swing to miss a lot, or to stop the animation, because you literally walk this slow when you start your Dizzy swing. And that's the problem, at least one of them. See, like right there, it didn't go off. And I was like, less, like this far away, it was like, oh, heal yourself then. Trying to body block. About Dizzy.
well.